going on, Alfred?
Alfred.
Damn it. Bane damaged the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There. That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred! Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
We're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Thanks. Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
5 minutes. Are you getting those gates open?
You're ready by the time you're here.
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling? Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately. Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful. Use my remote batarang to deliver power to the pump generator. It'll raise the water level in the lock. I need to deliver power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below. Thank you.
much further.
Hey, we're almost there.
Us, we'll split it. Now move out.
check on the hostages before leaving. They may be able to point me in the Joker's direction. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.